The new battery fixed our problem. Fingers crossed.